हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते। फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर नॉट सब्सक्राइब दिस माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते, सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल सो दैट यू विल गेट नोटिफिकेशंस रिगार्डिंग द अपकमिंग वीडियोस। नाउ इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द वैकेंसीज इन माइक्रोबायोलॉजी, बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, फार्मेसी and in other life sciences subject. And one of other information is also giving, that is about the internship and with stipend. So you will get stipend if you are selected for this internship, and that internship is in human genetics, life sciences, molecular biology or bioinformatics. Then there are some microbiologist vacancies, and the total number of vacancies are 25 numbers. Then microbiology and chemistry, 5 vacancies are there. Then there are vacancies are in the Hinda labs, and these are in the cities of Mumbai, Pune, Amravati, Vashim, Nagpur, Parbhani, Kolhapur and Satara. And there is a vacancy for B-Pharm, BSc as well as MSc life sciences. So in a quick time we will see regarding these vacancies, where to apply and how to apply, that we will see. So friends, one by one we will see about these vacancies or how to apply and where these vacancies are. So the first one is here, that is the paid internship opportunities, and this is at the New Genomics. So friends, if you are from human genetics, life sciences, then molecular biology or bioinformatics branch, then you have a great opportunity for internship. And this internship, it is a paid internship. That means you will get a salary or you will get some amount for doing this internship. And the period of this internship is, it is 3 months. And more importantly, the location for this internship, it is, that is for work from anywhere, or you can work or you can complete your internship from your home also. And the stipend, actually this will be disclosed to interested candidates. So if you are interested to this opportunity or for this internship, then you can fill your form by using this Google link. So I will provide this Google link in description box. So just by clicking on that Google link, you can apply for this internship. And just keep in mind that this is a paid internship. That means you will get a stipend or you will get a salary for this internship. So this is about the paid internship opportunities and at New Genomics. Now the next one is here. So this is the vacancies or ad from the consultancy. So generally, if that ad is directly from the companies, that companies does not charge any fees. But sometimes, or some consultancies, they can charge fees for application or for registration, or sometimes that consultancies, they give their service free of any cost or any charge. So this is the ad from the consultancy, and the location for this post which is required, that is graduate with life sciences background, that may be B-Pharm, MSc or BSc, and those candidates who have 2 to 4 years of relevant experience, they can apply for this post here. The location is Jaipur, Delhi, Chennai, Vijayawada and Hyderabad. Okay, so those candidates who want to apply for this post, actually this is the advertisement for the medical representative. So if you are interested as a MR or medical representative, then you can apply for this post. And you have to send your resume or CV, that is on this mail, support@econsultants.co.in, or you can send your resume on this number, or you can call on this number. So this is about the advertisement for the such candidates who have completed their graduation in life sciences background, that is including B-Pharm, BSc or post graduation in, that is MSc. Now the next one is here, that is, this is the advertisement from the Hinda labs. So all of you know that in the lab, it is a greater network in India for the diagnosis purposes. And this time, this Hindal labs, they are having vacancies in different cities of Maharashtra. And generally, these cities includes Mumbai, Pune, then Amravati, Vashim, Nagpur, Parbhani, Kolhapur, Satara districts. And the requirements which are having or filled up by these Hindal labs, that includes one is the health screening coordinators. So that candidate should be MBA in healthcare management or related qualifications, having minimum 2 years of experience in implementing and managing the healthcare projects, specially related to the laboratory diagnosis sector. So those candidates having such experience, they can apply for this number one post. Then second post is here, operation managers. So that includes the diagnostic laboratory projects, and those candidates who have MSc in medical laboratory technology or MSc in medical microbiology or MSc in medical, that is MSc microbiology, then MSc biochemistry, MSc health sciences, MSc medical biotechnology or MSc biomedical sciences or BSc in medical laboratory technology, and those having 2 to 4 years of experience in diagnostic laboratory operations and management. So that candidates, they can apply for this post. Third post is marketing executives, that is laboratory or diagnostic services, and the qualification which is required for this post, it is MSc microbiology, biochemistry, MLT or BSc MLT or BBA or MBA in healthcare management. And further, they must have minimum 2 to 4 years of experience in business development and marketing of these laboratory diagnostic services or products. So those candidates who are interested to join Hindal Lab, they can send their resume to on this mail. So ranjitmiketalks@gmail.com. So note down this mail ID and you have to send your resume on this mail ID. So this is about the vacancies in the Hindal Labs. Now the next one is here, that vacancies in the pharma company. And there are total, so there are many vacancies are here, and that job profile includes in QC or quality control microbiology department, and experience 0 years to 1 year. So those candidates who are freshers or those candidates who have 1 year of experience in quality control microbiology and having qualification MSc microbiology, so these candidates, they can apply for this post. And generally here male candidates are preferred having here one post. Then post 2, that is department, is QC chemist or officer. Experience which is required 1 to 2 years, and that experience should be in gas chromatography, HPLC or in chemical. Qualification which is required for this post is MSc in analytical chemistry. Third post is here, that is for API industry. Department is production officer or executive. Experience which is required 2 years to 3 years, and that qualification is BSc or MSc in chemistry. So those friends who are interested to join this company or to interested to apply, so they have to contact this number here, that is Dipali Singh, and they can send their resume on this mail ID. Now the next requirement is, so this is about the for fresher microbiology candidates, and those candidates who are freshers or having 5 years of experience, so that candidates, they can be applied for this quality control and microbiology department. So the total number of vacancies are here, 15 to 20 vacancies are there in the quality control microbiology department, and the location is Kotwar or Haridwar. So those candidates who are interested, or those candidates who are fresher or having 5 years of experience, so they can apply for this post. So they have to send their resume on this mail ID. So generally, maybe this vacancy is from consultant, pharma consultant, from consultancy, or that may be from the company. So as I told earlier, so you have to apply on this mail ID, or you have to send your resume on this mail ID. So friends, if you are not subscribed this channel, kindly subscribe so that you will get notifications regarding upcoming videos. Thank you.